Enough, I'm tired of running away. Better to end it here, said Italian mafia boss Giuseppe Pesce as he handed himself into police after 3 years on the run. The 33-year-old was given a 16-year sentence after a trial held in his absence. He'd reportedly been feeling isolated after his wife was arrested.